Yeah, I'm just taking a walk because health is wealth. And yeah, I got my jewelry on, haters. I got my glasses on, in case y'all won't talk about it. But I got my Miyanis on, you know what I'm saying? They fresh, you know. Everybody be talking about, oh, since I put out the basketball shoe. But they really not no basketball shoe, but it's a high-end fashion shoe. Everything is a vibe. Somebody look like Jordan. Man, let me tell y'all something. How bread look? You know how many companies that sell bread? They're all the same. They all look alike. They all package up different. But guess what? Phil Knight ain't never left his mansion, came back to the hood and took care of y'all. That's what I do. When you buy some of our shoes, we giving back. So yeah, if y'all won't get mad, they look like Nikes, y'all should be buying them even more so. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I jack Phil. Now what? Who are the haters in your neighborhood? And I'm giving back to our community. You know what I'm saying? So y'all should go to Miyatis.com and buy it even more. This for the ballers. These things so hot, I had to pull them out the pot. Look at the babies. If you ain't wearing Miyatis, you shouldn't be wearing nothing. Now we building a generational wealth. Our products starting from the kids to the adults. Man, we came a long way. Why we can't build a big company like Nike? You got to start from somewhere. Y'all see that fine Italian leather, and we're going to build this through families and generations, man, and giving back. So, haters, y'all can't stop us. Y'all just make us better. We're going to keep getting better. Start small and build. It's all about ownership. If they could do it, we could do it. Chase your dreams and your goals, man. I did it. You could do it. Go to Miyatis.com, M-O-N-E-Y-A-T-T-I.com, and get that fresh drip.